The Tahoe Keys. It's ground zero in the fight against aquatic invasive weeds that environmental groups say pose a dire and growing threat to all of Lake Tahoe.
This threat that is in the Tahoe Keys and some other marinas around the lake is now spreading. And climate change, which is making Lake Tahoe's waters warmer, makes it more hospitable for these plants to call the shoreline home.
Masses of weeds cover as much as 90% of the Tahoe Keys channels, getting caught in boats and changing the lake's ecosystem. Expensive harvesting equipment and daily sweeps are currently used, but scientists say they're not fixing the problem. Now they're unveiling a new testing system, a desperate attempt to control a problem they say threatens the entire lake.
Not just the Keys, this is also spread into Lake Tahoe proper. So the objective of the CMT test plan that we're working on is to not only develop better methods for the Keys control, but also to protect the lake.
Those methods include the use of herbicides and a UV light system and are now in a public input stage. They're hoping to gain approval to begin testing next spring.
And without a testing, we know what the future of Lake Tahoe could look like, which is green and murky, and that's not what we want.
In the meantime, that's exactly what tourists are beginning to see on beaches that are miles away from the Tahoe Keys.
Anything that's threatening to this lake is definitely concerning for everybody. It's such a big draw for people from all over the world.
We want to control.
Scientists who have been studying these waters for decades say it's too late to eradicate the problem, but they're optimistic this testing may be a chance to manage it.
I am hopeful. I think we have a chance, but if we don't get started on this now, it's going to be way too late.
In South Lake Tahoe, Kristen Samos, KCRA 3 News.
The public approval period goes through Monday. Anyone can weigh in. Go to TahoeKeysWeeds.org. It will then go to the Water Board for approval in January. They're hoping to start testing next spring. And in the meantime, those invasive weeds keep growing.